Hi y'all, this is Allison. Welcome back to my video. If you're new here, I make videos on makeup, skincare, fashion, sometimes cooking vlogs, and I also make videos about like international students going to US, study abroad, that type of videos as well. So if that is something that you're into, make sure to click on that subscribe button so you'll be notified every time I upload new videos. And for this video, it is going to be a yes style try on haul and review, but this is strictly for fall. And by the way, this video is not sponsored by any means. I bought these clothes with my own money because I've been eyeing at them for a very long time and I finally got my hands on it. So yeah, I'm just really excited to share these pieces with you guys because I've been really wanting them and I think they're really cute as well. So yeah, definitely stay tuned because like I said, I'm really excited. And if you are going to get YesStyle products, make sure to use my code TheZin62 so you'll get some discounts, you know. But yeah, let's get started. All right, for the very first item, I've been, like I said, eyeing at this for a very long time, and it is this knee-high black boots. I know this is not leather, it's faux. Obviously, it's not leather because it's like hella cheap, but look at how gorgeous this is. I'm like literally so shook. But one thing to watch out for is that if you don't have skinny calves, then I feel like it's gonna be a bit of a problem because there's no zip. There is no zip. You literally just insert it. So, I mean, insert your feet. So yeah, that is just one thing to watch out for. But other than that, it is literally so gorgeous. The details right here, oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm so in love with this because I do not have boots and I've been wanting to get some boots, but these are also hella comfortable. I got this in a size 37, so that is like US size 6, 6.5, somewhere along that line. I would rate this item 9 out of 10 only because there's no zip at the bottom. I feel like there should be, but there's not. So yeah, that's the only one thing. So for the second clothing item, I got this faux leather jacket. Oh my god, I am absolutely obsessed, especially because I don't have a jacket like this before, and I know it's been kind of like trending, and I kind of want to hop on a trend because why not? It is a really cute jacket. So this is basically what the insides look like, and it's really long. Imagine this jacket and those knee-high boots that I got. And for the third item, actually I was supposed to, you know, talk about this first, but it is this white tank top. I got this from obviously YesStyle as well, and I decided to get it because I don't really have that many like basic white tees, and I think it will look really cute when you just like layer on top of it. So yeah, this is another cute clothing basic item I got, and I think that is absolutely necessary, even, you know, for whatever type of weather you are having. And for my next item, I got this plaid, I don't know, I'm not so sure. Yeah, correct me if I'm wrong, but I've got this plaid oversized sweatshirt. I think blue or gray, I'm not quite sure. Huh, that is absolutely weird. There's this flap, but there's no actual pocket. So I am so confused. Like, why would you have it if it's not functionable? This is super cute and it's really warm. It's kind of like a really great outfit, like for when you go to like farmer's market or, you know, have a picnic. It's like a chill day or something. It's so flowy and it's really great material. Okay, so another item, it's also in black because I feel like I've been going into this chic look way more often than I should be, but I just absolutely adore this. I've been finding a dress pants and I found it. It is a high-waist straight leg dress pants in black. Not only it is comfy, it makes your booty look so nice and it fits so well. Like, I have fat thighs, I don't like them, I hate them, I've been trying to tone them down, but this black pants kind of just slim it down for some reason. I don't know, it's literally so weird. But I have nothing but positive things to say about this pants. If you are looking for a dressy, chic, flowy pants that would look good with almost every freaking outfit, get this one. If you look at the back, there are two pockets, not functional. They don't like to put real pockets in girls' pants for some reason. Yes, they'll put some pockets, okay? But the good thing, the two front pockets are very functional. There's a zip in the middle and here's the button right here. You can also wear a belt if you are feeling beltish. For my next item, it is kind of super basic. Like, I was always so worried whenever I buy a pleated skirt, I feel like the pleated portion would not look right on me, or like if it's not the material I want, I would be very disappointed. But I took my chances. I finally did, after, you know, thinking about it for like 3 months, I finally did take my chance. I got this pleated white skirt and surprise, it has pants. Look at that. I don't know if you can see it properly, but anyways, yeah, trust me, it has pants and the material is exactly what I am looking for. You have a zipper on the side with a button right here. And yeah, it's such a cute, perfect white skirt. It doesn't look stiff. It doesn't look too flowy. I don't like it if it's too flowy for these type of skirts. But yeah, I'm just really excited to like wear this, especially when I try to layer my clothing. I just think it would look super duper cute. Up next is a sweatshirt. It has a Nigeria Falls patch right here, which I thought it was really, really cute. And it is in navy blue, and I think I look good with navy blue. Know your colors, guys. I feel like these past 2 years, a lot of, you know, just like style have been around like layering and all that. Want to try doing that as well, because it's really fun to layer your clothing. And, you know, it gives you like a different vibe whenever you pull different pieces together and, you know, just trying to make it work. It is fun. So I want to try doing that. And this is another comfy clothing I decided to get, which is also cute. And the best part is, surprisingly, there are pockets. I was so surprised, you know, when I knew there were pockets, because like, especially in the winter, I have really cold hands. So cold, like a dead body cold. So yeah. And most importantly, basic button-up shirt. I thought it would be more like cotton for some reason, but it's not. It's more like flowy than I thought it would be. But you know, like I said, another great item to layer. Yeah, this is a size small, but somehow it fit perfectly for like the oversized, you know, oversized type of look. If you are looking for a white button-up shirt, make sure to check this one out, because I think it is definitely worth it. Very comfortable, and I think this is also easy to wash. Try not to stain it though, but yeah, love this one. I also got these nipple silicone pads because my other one got kind of destroyed because I went to the beach and I put it on for some reason, and then it got sand on it and I kind of got bad, so I had to get a new one. For my very last item, I got this faux leather bag, this sort of like crocodile pattern. It comes in several colors, but I got it in white. It is such a cute bag and very functional as well, because there is a whole lot of space in there. So, you know, put your keys, your wallet, your lip balm, whatever you want to put in it. This bag comes in such decent quality, and the zipper is really nice too. So very, very easy, fashionable item. And yeah, this is basically all of the items I got. I know I didn't get much, but that's only because I've been trying to act smart with my money and I don't get clothing pieces unless I absolutely love them. But yeah, what do you think about these clothes? Like, which one do you like best? But yeah, I just want to say like thank you guys so much for supporting me. It's been wonderful to like just see you guys like find my videos very helpful, and I know that I recently achieved 1k subscribers on my YouTube channel, and thank you guys so much. Without you guys, it would not happen. And yeah, stay tuned, because for my next video, it is going to be a special episode with my boyfriend. I hope, I will double check with him, but yeah, it's going to be a surprise, so definitely stay tuned. I love you guys and have a great rest of the day.